welcome, friend. We are a congregation open to all.
I'm Laveau's friend.
Christ, man. We don't get too many colored folks in these parts. Southern Union sees to that.
Yeah, those assholes have their hooks in Sinclair. Sorry.
Oh, fuck it. It's Slim's doing. He's in lockup, but he figures if he lets the Southern Union loose, he'll keep Sinclair in line.
And keep folks quiet. So you want somebody to mix it up. Make it hard for the Southern Union to operate.
You'll find rallies going on at the Sinclair Trailer Park and the old farm. I believe you are an instrument of justice. And I pray you can convince them to leave my people be.
Sure use some wheels over here.
Hey, I'll get her out to you right.
I need a resupply.
Be out directly.
Anything you want here?
Let me see what you got.
Hope you. I'll be with that. See you later.
Got a truck for Lincoln Clay.
That's a big help.
Taking the shot.
Y'all get over here, I see him!
Gonna split. Good luck.
Can't do shit!
No! Fucking killed another cop!
There, cocksucker!
Toss that shit!
Okay, I'm putting the pin!
On him. Give me a hand.
This asshole is mine.
Yeah, that's a new one!
Run that motherfucker out of here!
Coming at you! Coming at you, motherfucker! Ducking down!
Still here.
Can't hide from me, boy.
I need a resupply.
Be out directly.
You want something? You let me know.
Show me what you got.
Dundee. I'm out of here.
Can see, but you can't hear him talk. Ain't nothing else that a black ghost can do.
chance.
Get down under cover.
Or I'll light your ass up.
From the other side.
You ready?
Today unveiled a comprehensive non-point program for lasting peace with its Arab neighbors. Foreign Minister Abba Aban spelled out his country's terms before the United Nations General Assembly.
Southern Union won't be bothering your people anytime soon. I think they saw the light.
You whooped their asses is what you're saying. Thank you. and thank Lavoe for all he's trying to do around here.
From your mouth to God's ear.
Go in peace, Mr. Clay.
Not likely.
You're with that Lavoe, right? Slim's pissant buddies in the department are planning to dump a whole mess of documents for the man.
Let me guess. Documents that could help send Slim up the river.
Bobby, my husband, worked records at the department. When Slim went up, Bobby overheard one of the deputies, Tupelo, talking about burning all kinds of shit. Records of the fucked up shit the department's been getting up to. Tupelo found out Bobby knew. Then he killed him. He was a good man.
Where's Tupelo now?
Landry's. You should know it's a Southern Union bar.
You stay safe. I'll get justice for Bobby.
Ain't looking for no justice, son.
Everything you see is for sale.
Guess we're
good. Call me if you need.
Oh. What? Moving behind something.
Ain't so tough, Nick.
That fucking... Something!
It'd be great if... You think they'd go... Tag you! Gosh dang it! Get him off me! Shots lined up!
Tell my wife.
You're gonna tell me where the documents are, Tupelo.
They're binding the shit out at the old Miller farm. You're already too late.
Fucking pigs.
With us, you're against us.
Hey.
Huh?
Code 35, suspicious person on the one. Respond and unit investigate. Suspect described as colored male, 25, above average height. Back up en route.
Gotta go.
Up.
You're
suspect still at large. Additional units responding. Suspect described as colored male, 25, above average height. Back up en route.
I gotta go.
I'm dead. On our way.
That was goddamn slick, I tell you.
Oh, unit search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrol.
I need a resupply.
Going at you. Hang tight.
You spot anything you can
use? What you got?
Use it. In good health. I'm heading out.
You ain't with us, you're against us.
Hey, man, I'm with you.
Nah, y'all. I mean fuckers like that Bobby Lee. Kept my ass even saying that fucker's name. His fault we're out here.
You suppose he talked to anybody?
Who the hell knows? We don't stand together, we will hang separately. Understand what I'm...
you think you're going, boy? He's bleeding now.
Suspect described as colored male, 25, above average height. Back up en route. Suspect still at large. Additional units responding. Abandoned search. Return to patrol.
LeVeau, the sheriff's department was trying to burn up his paper trail.
And you stopped him?
If you can send somebody over, it's all stashed in a truck behind a body shop.
One of the boys are on their way. Thanks, Lincoln.
Cardinals and claim the World Series title. It's the first time the Motor City has won the pennant since 1945. The hullabaloo sparked a riot around Tiger Stadium. Five police cars were wrecked, and a taxi was set on fire.
Welcome, brother. There's every penny. What glad to see someone finally took care of Olivia. That white bitch played every man she ever met. Except you.
Funny cars to bet. Baton Rouge. Come see the action at the Smokin' Dixie Speedway. Sunday, Sunday, Sunday. 180-mile-an-hour top fuel dragsters, top fuel funny cars, factory hot rods. Get your tickets now and see Crash-O-Rama. Demolition Derby to the death. It's the wildest show on wheels. Fun for the whole family. Sunday, Sunday, Sunday.
Hemorrhoids. They itch. Swell. Uncomfortable, embarrassing, painful. One product do 4 out of 5 proctologists recommend to cool, soothe, and reduce the swelling of painful hemorrhoidal tissues? ARMS Hemorrhoidal Suppositories.
What can I do for you, Lincoln? You're gonna need a bigger mattress for all this cash, kid.
Downtown.
Never had much use for the 9-to-5 types, but their money's as good as anyone's.
Been following that through pre-trial.
Sounds like since the judge is dead, this guy's gonna get off. No one wants to try the fucking thing. Ever wonder when the other shoe is gonna drop?
With Sal, I mean. No, I'm sorry. I was thinking about something Burke said, dirty fucker.
Don't go it alone and get yourself fucked up. Call in the muscle service if you need some help.
Lincoln, guess how things are running here now that Greco's gone. Like a fucking clock.
Thank you.
area.
That's a beautiful thing, isn't it? French Ward is for tourists and whores. I got time for neither. Can't be the law and the lawless. Not here. Judge Holden learned that the hard way. She may be my little princess, but Nikki can be a jay and pain in my ass. This ain't over till that guinea cunt is in the ground. Sal's gotta die. No way around it. I will say this about your pal Vito. He knows what he's doing. Keeps his rackets moving and making money. Who cares if he can't cook worth a shit?
Apollo 7 took to the heavens and its three intrepid astronauts are on their way into space. Tomorrow, they will beam their mission directly to our TVs as they test the complex lunar module docking maneuver. The next Apollo mission could very well be the one that takes America to the moon.
I don't know how you people live down here. It's hot, it's humid. Most of the time it smells like that goddamn river.
Smells all right to me.
You know what it is. It stinks of mud. Wet, rotten mud. It's been buried down deep for way too fucking long. The Mekong Delta had that same goddamn stench. Hated it then, hate it now.
So, what'd you find out?
Franco Frank Pagani runs Tikva Harbor. Reports up to Tommy Marcano, and he has a ship called the Tanager, which he uses to smuggle shit in and out of the city. For the past 8 months, he's been making regular trips to Bermuda.
What's in Bermuda?
Not a goddamn thing. He's really been going to Cuba.
Marcano used to run the mob casinos down in Havana.
My assumption is that Frank has been taking whatever is salvageable from the old casinos and bringing it back up here.
That's a lot of effort to reuse some old tables and slot machines. There's gotta be something else going on.
Yeah, unfortunately, we can't walk up to Frank and ask him. He's in Havana now, and he isn't scheduled to be back anytime soon.
I mean, we gotta force him to change his travel plans.
Frank's businesses are centered around stolen cars and freight. Look for places that'll support that kind of activity. Once you start taking them down, he'll come home.
All right.
I'll put a tap on the Coast Guard and let you know when the Tanager contacts them.
Over here. So you the scary motherfucker who gonna deal with Junior Holland.
Nice to meet you too, lady.
Set it down. I don't mean anything by it. I'm Gina Kowalski. My old man and I used to boost cars with Junior before he decided to burn us and throw in with Marcano.
I don't see your old man around.
Died in the cell upstate around Easton.
Oh. Sorry.
He shouldn't have got caught. Junior's running cars out of the best old gas station around the way. Got some pros that come around with high-end rides. Hell, he even got a sideline bootlegging gasoline from the refinery.
Where are the cars going?
He sells some here. But knowing how many nice new rides gone missing lately, I'm guessing Junior's getting ready to run a bunch in a shipment out of town.
If he's got people out on the street, I'll get him to talk. Maybe even get word about the pros he's got working for him. See you around, Gina.
Junior's boys don't scare easy, but you still need to get some of them to talk.